This is Whisky and Weapons, the Plink Off. The AirArms S410. The BSC R10 Mark II.
And you're going to put it all up in the fake Scottish accent.
And the well-seated Springer. What's that, a BSA Meteor?
Yep. Hi.
This is the thing with Springers, isn't it? It's the time it takes to load a pellet and put it through.
Not bad.
So what's that, a 4-inch spread on that?
Nah, 3. Tops.
3-inch spread on the Springer. Okay.
S410. Didn't see it.
To the left of the bottom edge of...
Get one on the board.
It's same as my first shot.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, look at that piece of...
Oh, you're all right. Still 5 pence apart, aren't they?
Right between the two.
Perfect.
Nice. That's a good shot, that. That's all.
Oh.
Oh, you're going for big group.
Was it 4 or 5 we were doing?
3.
Okay, PSA R10. Mark 2. He's on the board.
Oh, that's far apart. I'm getting more and more further, but more and more further, further and further over. That wind is right up in it. Wind died.
So what's that? Let's go take a bit of a closer inspection on this, eh? Are we all safe?
Safe.
How safe as can be.